rotisserie phone. I'm tired as court, this thing not working. Lord have mercy, I can't hardly get nothing, can't hear nothing. Pull out that rotisserie phone. The rotisserie phone, you know, the one with like the wheel of fortune spinning the wheel thing? You know, like we had 30 years ago. Lord have mercy. Oh, good. It's working now. Lord have mercy. Hello? Rubaleen? Hey, sweetie. You kind of leave a bad taste in your mouth, don't it? Hello? Oh, I was just talking to Herschel. Yeah, how you doing this morning, honey? Oh, Lord have mercy. Well, you know I'm on the homegoing committee for the church. Yes, Mabel Sue has died. Yes, she died late last night, honey. Apparently she ate some bad collard greens. Yes, honey, I had to rush to the hospital. She died. Well, yeah, I guess that means there's gonna be one more spot in the choir. Why, you want to try out? Well, you know, if you want to try out and sit in the choir, somebody else gonna have to die to free up two seats. Lord, I'm just messing with you, honey. I know you're trying to lose some weight. But hey, I need you to make your pecan pie cake. Yeah, make your pecan pie cake and take it down to Mabel Sue's house. Yeah, that's where the family gonna be. Uh-huh. And that's on the way over. You gotta pass Ingles on the way over there, so don't you stop, because you just get hungry. Yeah. Well, can you have it over there for this evening? They gonna have supper. We gonna provide supper. Yeah, we on the food committees. Yeah, well, bring your pie. I'm gonna bring a ham. No, I ain't stopping to get no ham. I'm gonna make it here at the house. I had one that I was gonna cook tonight for supper, but I just carried over to Mabel Sue's. Well, all right now, you know how we all got to sit together in this community, yeah? Lord, hope nobody else don't die, you know, we come in threes. Yeah, but if you're on the Wednesday, we'll go down to the to church on together with Alberta, and we'll go to the funeral. All right now, you be blessed. All right.